Hello, Jesus. Yes.
I baptize you having authority from God as a demonstration of your commitment to
came from heaven. You are my son, whom I love. With you I am well pleased. Blessed are those who are spiritually needy. The kingdom of heaven belongs to them. Blessed are those who are sad. They will be comforted. Blessed are those.
I was able to dodge your blasts with ease before. You must draw the enemy closer, so they are unable to dodge your blasts.
Blessed are those who have peace. They will be called children of God. Blessed are those who suffer doing what is right. The kingdom of heaven belongs to
pray and recharge, so you are able to overcome any trials that lie ahead of you.
Blessed are you. People make fun of you and hurt you because of me. You are also blessed when they tell all kinds of evil lies about you because of me. Be joyful and glad. Your reward in heaven is great.
In order to repel three of my blasts and strike me. You do know you don't have to go through all these trials, right? I can take care of everything you'd ever need or desire.
Come on. Why are you hurting yourself for 40 days? If you are the Son of God, command this stone to become bread.
Been given to
make you a king, rich, and supply you with anything you could ever possibly want. Come on, tell your angels to come and save you from all those trials. Or are you too afraid to do that?
Why? Tell me only why you want to save all those humans. You don't deserve that, and believe me that at the end, they will betray you and kill you. This is your last chance to join me, and we can be the most powerful kings in this world.
Well, we don't have to do this the hard way, but if you insist... shall arise again, and I will come again. You will not stop me in this world to take humans' souls. As I said, people who you love will betray you and kill you. I will wait for my time to come. He won this time. But this will not stop me. I will go everywhere in this land. I will go into every city, into every corner of them. I will take my power and spread my darkness everywhere, to all homes. To every human, every soul, I will enter their bodies and put my diseases inside. I will boil their minds and put my demon servants inside them. And then I will go to Jerusalem, to their capital, and will tempt all citizens with my darkness and sins. In such a way, they will stop Jesus and kill him. Ha 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 ha! He can't stop me.
Do not worry. Don't worry about your life and what you will eat or drink. Don't worry about your body and what you will wear. Isn't there more to life than eating? Aren't there more important things for the body than clothes? Look at the birds of the air. They don't plant and gather crops. They don't put away crops in storerooms. But your Father who is in heaven feeds them. Aren't you worth much more than they are? Can you add even 1 hour to your life?
While he was still on the way, his servants met him with the news that his boy was living. When he inquired as to the time when his son got better, they said to him, "Yesterday, at 1 p.m, the fever left him." Then the father realized that this was the exact time at which Jesus had said to him, "Your son will live." So he and his whole household believed. This was the second sign Jesus performed after coming from Judea to Galilee.